All right, Kia, thank you. Well, this morning we're learning an emergency homeless shelter in Gastonia will close its doors for good at the end of the summer. The Salvation Army of Gaston and Lincoln counties say the shelter is transitioning to a homeless prevention program starting July 15th. The organization will no longer accept new residents at the Center of Hope shelter, and it will end service for remaining residents at the end of August.